ever seen McMahon at a loss for words before, King.
Do you have no compassion whatsoever, JR?
Of course I do.
No, well, I mean, you're not acting like this is affecting you one bit. As a matter of fact, I think you're enjoying it. I mean, there's poor Mr. McMahon being wheeled out to his limousine, a broken man. If I was him, I'd wheel around, I'd come out here and I'd fire your ass right now. He might do it, you know.
Well, he's done it before, but I'll tell you one thing. This should be an interesting contest. If you want to call it a contest, eight-man tag match, Ty and Ty, to make Kurgan, Golga, and the insane Clown Posse. Well, folks, the War Zone is brought to you tonight by the motor oil that provides maximum protection, Castrol GTX, drive hard,
and by Mr. T's product with attitude class, available at better retailers everywhere, Mr. T's.
And by the Stone Cold CD, featuring Stone Cold's favorite rock hits, available at Walmart and other fine music stores. Well, folks, I've been informed that our cameras will attempt to follow Mr. McMahon out of the arena here. We'll cut back to that as we can.
I can assure you, breaking up is hard to do. It's not one song on Stone Cold's CD. He loves to break things up.
Folks, don't forget.
Hey, wait a minute. I just realized something. If Stone Cold Steve Austin's out there in that parking lot, and Mr. McMahon's going out there right now, oh my gosh. Go ahead and say whatever you're going to say. I got to try to warn somebody.
And the Kiantai, obviously, really outsized here with Golga and Kurgan, as most folks are. Again, a quick reminder, the WWF Live in Tampa Friday night, San Antonio, Texas Saturday night, Austin, Texas Sunday, Houston Monday night, and Dallas 1 week from tomorrow night, as Golga, who's got to be around 400 pounds, asserting that weight somewhat effectively here, and we anxiously await the tag-in, perhaps, of the Insane Clown Posse.
Yeah, they're very unconventional. I guarantee you they don't do headlocks. They're probably a lot like their concerts. You ever seen them in concerts?
No, I've never have had that opportunity, quite frankly.
I think they fight just like they do a concert, dirty.
Well, their concerts are rather risque, I hear. And Tag May, the 7-foot Kurgan.
Who else are these oddities going to add to their group? Insane Clown Posse. I heard they turned down Michael Jackson's application, though.
Well, Princess Luna on the outside. And Kiantai, well, tell you what, no matter how big you are, those eyes are a pretty vulnerable area to focus on, and a double drop kick that had no effect on Kurgan. Watch. Boom. Kurgan and Golga have everything under control. I tell you what.
Oh, my.
These oddities. Saw them in Madison Square Garden last night, about 19,000 fans on hand, and man, were they up having a great time with the oddities, and the Insane Clown Posse wants the tag, they got the tag. That's Violent J, and he's pretty well living up to his name. Well, the Posse, not exactly the most scientific
Look,
is that what you've seen?
He's choking, he's eye gouging, he's pulling hair down, throwing him out to his partner. Look at this. Ah!
I'll tell you one thing, the Insane Clown Posse, not really adhering to the rules. And
they mean business.
Well, they do mean business, but I don't think.
Look at this.
Nice side slam by Violent J. Shaggy Two-Dope. The other member of, well, that's right in the eyes.
I like the way you go right from a nice, smooth wrestling movement right into a nice eye gouge.
Oh, yeah, nothing more heartwarming than that, is there, King? And I tell you,
I'm worried about that parking lot situation out there. Vince McMahon in the parking lot, you know, Stone Cold Steve Austin is not above doing anything. He might go out there and run over Mr. McMahon with a car or something.
Well, he's run over him emotionally tonight. That would be fitting. DDT by Shaggy Two-Dope. Well, it's supposed to be a tag match here. It's kind of
look at this.
Lost control here.
Yo!
Oh, my.
Man.
Shades of the Tennessee Jam. And that's a low blow. This referee, well, the referee's getting manhandled. And that's not very smart, but his Saints have posse.
And look at Kurgan and the rest of the oddities. They don't know what's going on.
ICP could care less about the rules. Well, their concerts have no rules.
The result of a disqualification. Oh, Kyantok.
Oh, wow.
The oddities
lost.
Thanks to the oddities are upset with the Insane Clown Posse. Insane Clown Posse.
They're just happy to be here.
Well, they broke every rule in the book and are kind of proud of it, quite frankly. But
look at these people cheering for them.
They cost their team a match.
Where the hell are these people's values?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I've had the privilege of sitting at ringside for a lot of years.
Uh-oh.
But what young Shane McMahon said earlier,